baking soda in the ketchup. Then it explodes. Wow.
Wait, does that actually work?
Let's find out. Okay, so we got our ketchup and our baking soda. Let's just dump a bunch in here. Cap going on. And now shake. Oh, it's expanding. Oh my gosh. Ready? 3, 2. It kind of worked.